precise. I wrote this up while I was at the lowest point in my life that I've encountered. I'm laying blunt raps on the counter just to liberate my mind. Yeah, that's how I get down, sir. Rapping cause I'm tired of always crying on my pillow. Probably cause I'm hard on myself like armadillos. I ain't even trying to joke around on the real though. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm a 0. Spare another soul, please spare another soul. I'm scared of getting told that my parents getting old. I only have them, if I lose them, I have none. They the only ones that don't think I'm a loser and I'm dumb. This for my people that been dealing with a lot, that are trapped inside their mind with the ceiling about to drop. When the walls are caving in on you, just hold up for this interlude. Boys and girls try to find the joy in the world.
We cover up with this side, dealing with some issues that you can't believe. We cover up with this side, dealing with some issues that you can't believe.
I'm trying to let my soul uplift. THC replace BS that we put up with. Why do I seem to find peace inside a substance? See, I stay under 2 like a subscript. Think about it, H2O. I got no chemistry with girls, though I hate you hoes. I always tend to give my time to the wrong ones, but it's cool cause I'll be fine in the long run. How I'm supposed to breathe with just sparks and no air? It's breezy, I don't care, my heart I won't share. It's getting close to December, the temperature colder. If she never show me love, then I never console her. This for my niggas that be zoning in the friend zone. This for my niggas that know it's not the end though. This for my people that be blowing on the end though. Boys and girls trying to find the joy in the world.
We cover up with this side, dealing with some issues that you can't believe. We cover up with this side, dealing with some issues that you can't believe.
All this shit don't add up somehow, cause I be worrying about my life a month from now. I don't even wanna think, when I think I get down. When I'm down I just drink, and I drink till I drown. Tryna make a business, so hand me the bucks, cause I'm finding out my family's financially fucked. I know they telling me money is just an object, but how I'm supposed to help if I ain't got a fucking job yet? I'm insecure, I'm unsure of myself, and insecurity ain't covered by insurance for health. Feeling like I'm living my life without a purpose. I'm feeling like life is priceless and I'm worthless. This is for anyone that's fucking depressed. This is for people putting up with the stress. 4 a.m. up and upset, already had enough of regrets. The boys and girls that couldn't find joy in the world.
Tell me that. Some issues that you can't believe.